please understand that I am not joking when I say I am divinely protected and your life will fall apart if you wrong me.
Hmm?